How they block way faster than they used to, it seems like. I don't even know. Need food item. Mushroom assholes. Dislike mushroom. Okay, let's go this way. Bring on ungrateful things. Or undankful statue, not ungrateful statue. What just happened? Down here. Let's go this way. Fuck pumpkin. I'm not gonna try to hit them anymore. Have fun, pumpkin. Be an asshole. Tunas. Don't care. Stupid pumpkins are pissing me off. What is going on? I don't even know. Okay, when's this adventure attack part? Ah! What? Why? Oh, pretty weird. No! Eat candy. Eat candy. Okay, I guess I'm going this way now. Fuck you. Hope you get killed by the frickin' bomb. What the hell is that? A silver watch. I'll take it. Oh, found it. Get me out of here. Let's do an outpost. Adventurous attack part. Oh, again. Don't argue with that. Oh god. This should make. Oh no. I'm hoping this is a gauntlet. A gauntlet. That's the, final area. Ooh. Ooh, there's an apple. Holy shit, that's really good. No, I didn't want that. Actually, press W. Go items, I wanna check this out just to learn. 36 SP, okay. That's pretty much perfect for us. If any of you guys have played FlyFF, the way you, like, buy it, you find out what item you should be using to heal yourself is what is, like, the least expensive that is over your health, over your max health. And that's sort of what I want to use. This, but that's sort of impossible. Because really, you get them for free, and I just want to see what I should keep as like an actual healing item instead of selling it. So it's just I want a freaking raincoat. Let's go. Wait, hold on. Okay, that's 28. Good. The reason I did that is I know I could have fought way more enemies on that. But I could one hit that guy. But I'm really close to leveling. And I don't want to get hurt on this floor. Which is the floor right before the boss. Ooh, grapes. That's good, actually. I'm probably gonna level before I even need them, but I feel a purity ring incoming. I don't know about you guys, but it's because I don't have any of my freaking defense equips. Oh, ah. Yeah, I need some defense equips. Forgot to buy them before I got in. And I didn't. So I haven't sold any, except for the helmet, I guess. Wait, I'm an idiot. You know what I just realized? A couple of runs, maybe last run, I brought in my steel helm when you already had one equipped. Because I'm just that smart. There we go. Well, I'm dumb. So I got my level. Don't want to take any damage. Don't want to take any damage. What? Really? Oh my gosh. Where is it? Okay, I saw my grapes, but sort of frustrating. Hope you know. Why am I even trying to fight these pumpkins? Hopefully, I'm just fuck you, pumpkin. Go, 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 pumpkin's following me. Oh, it's not here. God. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Get on the very edge. Because Louie can't. Yeah, there we go. Louie can hit enemies on the like the very edge of, or he can hit those bunnies. Oh my gosh. Where is the exit? Holy shit. Really? That was just for experience. Oh god. Sound almost the start of frickin' Keyboard Cat. Aw, Tona. Stop hitting me. Yes. Who the hell? Huh? Hey. Something wrong? There's someone over there. Looks like a girl. A girl my age. A girl in a place like this? I think she's crying. She's perhaps lost. Yeah, that's gotta be it. We need to help her. Oh, wait a second. A lost girl. How deep? This deep in the dungeon. How could she? This seems like a trap. Oh, what the hell? Sis, where are you? Hey there. Ah. Are you okay? If you're lost, we can. Don't come near me! What? Don't come any closer, nasty human person. What are you? I mean, human person? Get away, get away! Holy crap, wait, what? This girl, I'm sure of it, she's an elf! An elf? Yes, but this is shocking, I did not think I would ever meet an elf this young. I don't think we have time to wonder about her age. She's coming! What the fuck? Boss? Wait, what? I'm so confused. What is going on? Okay, I can hit these that they're on. Hold the phone. Hold the fuck on, girl. Okay, don't run. Come on, I need to heal you. No! Again, really? I keep forgetting! Fucking pumpkins are ruining my day, man. Wait, where the fuck is she? What the hell is going on? Do I have any healing shit? Okay, well I guess I have to eat the cutlet bowl. Where the fuck is she? Oh, she's hitting me from this box right here. That's all I have to do. I didn't know what was going on. I thought she was just... Can you really? Okay. Oh, what the fuck? Yes, finally. Good lord. That was annoying. That was a hard boss fight, actually. Glad I found her so fast. Sis. Are you okay? Oh, heaven, I think we really, really hurt her. Great, good. Tear, is she badly hurt? We certainly did a number on her, as the saying goes, but I think, however, that her life can be saved if we can take her home and get her to a proper doctor. If we wish to do so, however, we must leave now. Right, let's go back right now. Huh? A treasure chest. That was something. Two treasure. Wait, what? Kinds of feels like it's saying, "Open me." You have no idea. Oh, come on, really? Right now? No, hold on one second.